Hey guys, it's Leanne. I'm going to try to do a pretty quick pour for y'all today. I am doing it's an 11 by 14 canvas. I'm going to start off with a little black. A little of that. These are all Artist Loft. A lot of them I mixed myself with the tube paint and the Artist Loft Flow pouring medium. I don't even know what I was trying to say. So I'm going to use, those colors I used were copper, metallic bronze, and the black. And then white. So I'm going to use magenta. I'm debating on if I'm going to use this white. It has some fun bubbles in it. Okay, that's a little better. I'm going to use, this is a light blue Artist Loft. I'm going to put a little, I don't know what I want to do, honestly. I kind of want to put a little copper. I'm just going to do that with the copper. And I'm just pouring these in no particular order. I did just pick some colors that I liked. That purple that I just used is a mixture of light magenta and violet. And this blue is a brilliant blue. Okay. And then this is going to be a metallic purple. And a little white. And I'm just going to sprinkle. Ooh, I got that on my hand. And a little copper. And I'm going to let that sit there for just a second. And I made a mess. Okay, I'm going to put some gloves on and then I'm going to pour. I'm going to do a traveling tree ring. And I'm going to try to get that black in the bottom to come up in the middle. So we'll see if that works. Ooh, I went a little crazy. I'm not left-handed and I'm pouring this with my left hand. Yeah, I'm not a left-handed pourer, that's for sure. Ooh, I like the way that's turning out. I'm probably going to lose most of it. Okay, I'm going to move that out of the way. Copper is in there for sure. Wow, I'm gonna and I'm just going to center the paint. And possibly run some of this off where it looks like it dragged. That turned out really nice. All right, I like it. So I'm going to go ahead and torch it. One of my tacks on the bottom came out, I guess. Now, some stuff might pop up. I did have some bubbles in that white. Really cool patterns in there. And some of that paint was metallic, so it's got a lot of shimmer in it. Pretty cool. Okay. Thanks for watching, guys.